Hey guys, what's up? It's Snow is Random here, back again with another Let's Draw. And here we have a simple little picture. Everybody's still probably really fucking confused, like, who the fuck is this? Why are they with Snow? Why are there children? Long story short, Snow has kids. And legit, it's canon. No matter what, it's canon. And I'm proud that she has kids. But, she just had twins. With the whole... It's hard to explain, more or less. And I'm too lazy to explain. So just... Venom is my character. Snow is my character. Tyler is actually technically my character. And now there's twins. We have Ram, in a simple complex. Let me just tell you, this is Ram. My handwriting is atrocious. And this is Skylar. They're actually not, identical. They're fertile twins, I think that's how you pronounce it. I'm not sure. I can't remember. I haven't talked about genetics in ages. That's when we learned about it. So I'm just gonna get into the drawing because, you know, that's how I work. You guys know that's how I work. If I could get Venom's hair, that would be just swell. There we go, bud. This is planned. This was agreed. Me and Venom's owner, we agree on this. We agreed, like, yeah, we'll let them get married. Yeah, we'll let them have kids. The twin thing was our kind of sort of last minute, like, we had agreed on Ram first to be born, and that was supposed to be just Ram. But then he's like, oh, but this is gonna, you know, pass down the generation of no last name. Because Venom doesn't have a last name for some fuck reason. Which bothers me and triggers me most of the time because I'm like, I want to put a last name, and whenever we RP, it's like, I want people to say not just Venom's first name, but it's, I don't know. So, the boy is passing down that as the girl, you know, gets to eat. Due to the fact that, you know, Tyler isn't Venom's child, Tyler is another child, Snow's child, just not his. He still treats him like a son. Which I think is just, that's what I always love when a dad treats his like a child that's not even his, but, you know, he's married, and so it's technically now his child or stepson or whatever, treats it like his own. You know, everybody knows Aries now. Aries is kind of like the aunt. Tyler has grown attached to Aries as like an aunt, and now the twins are going to grow up and it's like, oh yeah, this is Auntie Aries. Even though Aries isn't her real name. School is starting on Wednesday, and so I'm gonna try to get this uploaded and done so that you guys, you know, can have something to look at, and I'll explain it now. I'm gonna be gone. Hiatus is gonna take over again. I forgot to add her fucking nose in the sketch, but it left. So yeah, if I ever go missing, you know, it's due to school. It's not due to anything else, most likely. I will tell you if it's due to anything else. And I'm already, like, warning everybody on full test, like, oh, I'm gonna be going out. Stories will take even longer to upload. I should probably do an upload then on, like, gasoline and Before even the new Bendini machine, I guess, comes out, I should probably upload Beauty and the Devil. I want to discontinue that so badly, but I love how, like, it quickly hit up to, like, what, 60, 70 hearts, I think? I dropped my tablet, I'm sorry. It was stretched, and that's what happened. fix that. Other than that, nothing else is really happening, I don't think. God, you guys are so cute! I love how I made it look! And you'll see with the coloring how they turn out with, I gotta use a finer pen because they're so small. But you get to see how they look and see if you can guess which parent they take after more. That's the fun game. God, I love giving kids such, like, large eyes so they look so innocent. You see big brother Tyler playing with his little siblings and being a good brother. I can't remember if that's how my sister acted with me, because, you know, we were 11 years apart like Tyler and them are. Tyler's 11, and then it's like, I mean, I'm sure my sister was probably, like, really confused, like, oh, crap, I'm not an only child anymore. They were technically born yesterday, because that's when we kind of did the RP. Balls of fluff, and you're so freaking. I love children. You guys know me. If you saw, you guys know me. You know I love children. I just love little kids because children are so innocent. And I wish I was that innocent again, but I'm not. I lost my innocence long, long ago. Actually give the way I'm sitting is not working for drawing, especially for arms and all that. You guys should tell me how is it going for you guys. Like, I need to hear more from you. Like, oh yeah, school's starting for you guys also. And if it is, like, you know, tell me, how's it going? Or if it has started, or if it's going to start, tell me. I need to hear more from you guys. Other than that, I really have nothing to talk about. I'm just kind of drawing and focusing because I want to actually get this done. It's going to take forever to load. For some reason, it always takes forever to load onto YouTube. Like, oh, you've got like 20 minutes till it, and then it takes forever to also get into, from the app to the actual, memory base of my tablet, and then I've been taking Tyler's hair off of somebody else's hair. I got the idea of how Tyler's hair should be after, yeah. Yeah, But yeah, Tyler looks more like Snow, of course, since he doesn't know his dad. He was born when Snow was 16. Whole story there. I like please do Tyler's hair right. Yeah, so Tyler is like, you know, the technical stepson. But he's like, he still clings to Venom like his own fucking father because he never knew his dad. And he's like, aww. What's even better is that, you know, Venom treats him like his own goddamn son. And it's like, it's been said, we have three kids now. I'm like, ugh. Like, guys probably don't think that's, like, you know, manly and attractive. It's just neat. When you claim a child as your own, even if he isn't, but, you know, you're married, and so you kinda you're going to be with the child, it warms my heart to, you know, hear the guy say, yeah, this is my kid. And I'm, you know, he might not actually be my child, but I will treat him like my child, and there will be no difference. And it's like, look at this happy, I want a family like this. Okay, I don't want three children, I want one, just one. I probably won't just have one because my mom's gonna be like, oh, I have more children, and then, like, because she's like, oh, you never want just the one child because you end up spoiled or whatever, and I'm like, I know me, I know how I act, I'm never going to be able to handle another child. Even though I love children, I'm never gonna handle having another child. You can't be so. Oh, alright. Okay, can we swipe away the first square? Just watch when I take away it. Oh, it's actually not bad. I love it. This is adorable. Look at him. Let me kind of add something to the female eyes. Just add like a more. I don't know why. It gives them more prominent eyes, which makes the eyes seem more feminine. You a little. I'm fix your face a tad. Just, you know, fixing the faces, you know, making the kids look a little bit more round. Because, you know, when you're a baby, you're supposed to look a bit more rounded at the face and all that. I think that's the best I'm gonna really get for now. Cause again, I'm a bit. Oh, nope. Yeah, so I'm gonna remove that layer. Since we're on Snow's palette, I need to make a palette now for the kids. In the end, I think I might just be like bumping out and like I'm just gonna give up and start singing as I'm drawing. Cause it's to the point where I've got nothing to say. I'm just drawing for the fuck of it. I'm just for you guys to have something to look at. And I can't fast forward because for some reason YouTube only likes to slow shit down. Metaphorically and realistically. Because they won't. They just, in their editing thing, you cannot speed up your video with some goddamn. God given reason, you cannot speed up your video, you can only slow it down. I was about to do that with my 40 minute video for me, like, drawing just silently for 40 minutes, and it's like 50 minutes actually. And it was like, if you slow it down to 8, only like 8 something, 0.8, you get a 6 hour long video, and I'm like, oh, 6 hour long video. God, I'd die in the process of that. Again, if you have anything else for me to draw down below, I probably won't get back to it since I'll start back up, but tell me if you, what you want me to draw, and when I do get back for, like, Christmas break and Thanksgiving break, I'll draw it. I really have nothing to do most of the time. unless stuff like this happens. But stuff like this is never going to happen again, I'm quite sure. Because, you know, they were dating, they got married, they had kids. And all in the span of less than half a month. Hello? Ooh.
Mm-hmm. And that, and last night, I was trying to make different faces for it.
It's like a bird mixed with a dragon.
Yeah, it's like a circle four thing, maybe.
He's my sister's husband, my brother-in-law. He does 3D art. I don't think he has a YouTube, so I'd put it in the link, but I don't think he has a YouTube. He has a DeviantArt art that he doesn't use anymore. But yeah. I don't know what he has, actually. I just, since he's more into 3D modeling and I'm more into 2D art, digital art, we kind of just picture our own things here and there. I mean, I'll ask him for advice since he's going with the bachelor's degree or the associate's degree in, you know, art and all that. So I'll go to him for help and stuff like that, but... do I have anything else about this stuff? No, I should probably be with him. I love this song. Not the entire song. I could, like, skip right now. Yeah. No. Skip. But yeah, tell me down below what you want me to draw next, and what you think I should draw, or if I should continue drawing this, because I'm running out of ideas, because I'm running out of stuff that, you know, they can do, you know, if they have already had kids, and, you know, they're going to have... I'm not going to have grandkids anytime soon because they got an 11-year-old and 2 infants. God, I can't believe they're so cute. I love how I drew them. I can never draw Venom's hair. But I love how they freaking can. I'll draw them last. Or, like, color them last. Okay, let's go into Venom since I got his color palette. I do not know if I have a color palette. I have a color palette for Venom. That's Pura, that's me, Harvey, that's Aries, that's Necro. I don't think I have one for Tyler. I might have just stolen it off of Snow, because he's got the same color palette as Snow. Oh, I should have opened his eyes, because Venom's eye color is like kick-ass green. Kick-ass green right here, I love that color. I'll actually do his hair and clothing. People might also be confused. How the fuck does Venom have gray hair? Something to do with genetic modification, I think. I don't know. Admin. Venom admin creator thingy. You know, made up a story and it was kind of supposed to be last minute, I guess, to that. I mean, then again, this version of Snow was sort of kind of thrown together. Information I had and just taking, you know, the body structure I have had of SCP-4321 or, you know, the Snow that you've known from the animations in the past. And, you know, just making her into a doctor instead of an SCP. But, you know, the SCP-1 kind of, like, turned into her actual own thing that I should probably start, you know, doing artwork of. It's gonna have the same story where, like, you know, oh, she's a fallen angel or something close to that, but, you know, turned into an SCP, was claimed as an SCP, and then it's like, yada yada yada, family's dead. This time her kid's gonna be dead. They murdered her fucking child, or supposed, I don't know. It's like, should I have the kid dead? I don't like when kids are dead, but, you know, it'd be great. the kid should be dead, but not be dead. I don't know. Or, like, family should still be there, or she still has her husband, or somewhere. Something like that. But no, Necro is supposed to be, like, you know, how I used to drew SCP-173. I have a bunch of footnotes still saved that I need to upload. I mean, now they're a little bit outdated. Because, you know, my art style's changed. Again. But, I don't know. I use a finer pen so that I don't draw on the kids. There we go, that should work. God, look at her. I just love Ram's face. Ram is just like the happy, so, like, I like his dad. Just like happy and outgoing and, you know, probably will be a bit shy, but it's like really, really, really just happy. Fucking ball of joy. That's how I used to be as a child. The fucking ball of joy. Center of attention. Actually, I think it would be cooler if she's more center of attention and outgoing, and then her brother's more of just kind of like the silent, happy. I'll make you happy, but I'm just quiet more of the time. Because that would take more from Snow's perspective of quietness. But then, you know, Venom's whole thing of, like, you know, he still makes everyone happy. Because Tyler takes more of shy, but he's smart, like Snow's current status. But Snow, you know, used to be center of attention, always wanted to be famous and all that. And Venom would be, you know, still will make you happy. I don't know. Maybe she'd be center of attention, but like Snippy. But I don't know. I don't think she could never fit. Such a sweet looking child right there. Chubby adorableness. God. And I want children. And I'm only 15. I'm frowned upon with being dead children at the age of 15, RIP. I don't know. I feel like I'm coming down with something. Because I feel like my voice is getting, like, deeper and hoarse. And that's never good. Especially while recording. You know, some people say, oh no, that's attractive. And I'm like, that's not attractive. It's kind of really awkward because I sound like a guy. I mean, I sound like a guy already, supposedly, but... How did I get erased? That's supposed to be Venom... part of Venom's shirt. And the fucking pants. Cut down on the shirt. More there. No, I can even cut it down a bit more. A bit tighter over here then. Get up and go. I don't know what I'm saying. I'm just going along with it. I can't sing. People say, no, you can sing. I can't sing for shit. I don't know what you're hearing. I don't know. That is honestly the cutest thing ever, though. Just like, oh! Okay, now I can do Venom skin. I mean, they're both pretty much the same shade, just I think Venom's a bit more yellower. Because I didn't want them both to be pale as fucked because that would look just awkward. But Venom is more of a yellow pale. Like Snow is more pinky. Oh, that's the one Ram's hair. I'm sorry, Ram. Hey. I really honestly run out of stuff to say, because I'm also going to probably be doing shadowing. Watch me do shadowing on fucking two children and three children and two adults. Huzzah! Honestly, all I need to do. Alright, let's go to Tyler. And Tyler will be more of Snow's palette. We're going to fuck this one. Bingo. His hair is just a tad bit darker, and so he is actually just, everything's a tad bit darker for him. Like his hair, and his eyes, just to say, and explanatory, his dad is a bit more like, has darker eyes, color, and what. Oh yeah, this song is hype, but it's my shit. Okay. Okay. I was nice to meet them. I hope I never see them again. I can't sing for shit again. I'll wait till the Halsey part comes in. I can sing Halsey. I can't sing fucking Machine Soldier. Like, everybody complains, oh, this song has been played so much, but it's like, you know that moment, you hate a song, but then after it's played like a million times, you like it. Sadly, I've been infected by that, because to me, it's, I don't know why, I just like more of the rhythm. You look as good as the day I met you, I forgot that just I left you insane. Stay. I'm playing that Blink-182 song that we beat to death in Tucson, okay. Nope, that is not a good I think I'm just gonna keep them the same fucking pale color. Ah, my thing is dying. I should stop singing and just keep coloring. You know what? Fuck it, I'm stealing the charger. Fuck it, I'm stealing the charger. There we go. I'm sorry. I wasn't sure if it would affect the video or not, so I better bring the brightness back. I don't think it does, but... I'm so sorry, guys. Sorry, not sorry. I just noticed also, since in the middle of my singing, I was too busy focusing that I forgot that I put the hair on the same fucking thing as the skin color tone. So, oh well. Let's not do that to the kids. I think the kids are just going to be the same shade of, like, pale. I don't know, should I make them more like Venom paleness? No, they should be more close to Snow, it's more pink color. You'll get dark gray, bluish t-shirt. I wanted to put him in green. No, actually, I think I put him in green, and he looks really good in green. Like Harvey's green. Yeah. That is still blue. There. Look good in Harvey's green color. Harvey, I'm stealing your green. I'm still on the wrong fucking thing. Damn. There. Okay, go back on to layer 3. Ruby also complains, like, oh, why is, you know, you don't use all the stuff that Flip-A-Clip can use? me. When I say it, it's like, oh, that's because flip a clip actually costs money. I'm using the free version, and it doesn't look like shit. I think it's hilarious. Like, it looks like complete other trash when the people who even buy it use it. No, I make it look good by drawing. People always say, don't use the layer thing. Well, I've used Flipnote, so I know how to use different layers and all that. And I know how to do that. And it's like, oh, stupid. I know that if something's on one layer, it should stay on that one layer. Sadly, you know, that doesn't work sometimes. Because I'm retarded. Whee! Whee, look at him! No, I draw the babies! Yay! Alright. So. What I'm legit. This is how you're going to figure out. What the fuck that thing is going on? Okay. Ah. It's a little bit more lighter. Like a lot lighter. Again, this is Skylar. Skylar is the boy. He's actually the younger one of the twins. Because, why not? And so you've got Ram, the older sister. And as you can see right now as I'm drawing, Skylar looks more like Snow. Again, which I think is adorable. What's baby blue again? Not periwinkle like that. Let me go to blue. Can I get a strong blue? It's like light, but like not dark. That's about it. Yeah. I mean, probably. It's probably not. Yeah, that's actually it. Again, I'm on the wrong fucking layer. God, I said I wouldn't do that for the kids. Oh, but they're so cute. Look at them. They're just happy and smiling. Oh my god, I love children. It's gonna be me fangirling over how cute these kids are. Alright, can I lighten them up? God, so white. They're so white. Oh my god. Oh, okay, hold on. Let me tone it down. You know, their faces are also smaller. Can I get to win? Can't really see much of the color. I'll make them a tad bit darker, because you can barely see like the outline and all that. Okay, they're probably a little bit darker, or a little bit lighter. Just a tad bit lighter than Snow. That's okay. And now, since Skylar looks more like Snow, you can probably guess that little Ram here looks more like Venom. Those kick-ass eyeballs. I should probably not make them that. They're like a color. Baby's eye pigment, I think, is usually lighter than what it. We have to go a little bit back, tone it down. We still need to tone it down. Too strong of a color, like light mintier green would fit. Still like noticeable. There we go. Oh, look at her. She's so cute. I just love the look on her face. And then she's got like the same silverish hair. just want kids so badly. I want a child that looks like fucking Ram. That is a kick-ass child. Like, yeah, this is my kid. Don't mess with my kid. My kid's so kick-ass. Cool. My kid's so cool. Now, we dress her in... Here we go. People can actually tell the difference. Actually, I don't think I'm going to shadow it in. Maybe I'll shadow that in and save it for, like, later. Or, like, the finished product. But right now, it's like, I don't want to make the video too long again. Because, again, that's hard to upload, and I don't have time for that. I'm going to fix your hair, bud. Oh, look at him. So adorable. Zoe's here. They're both Zoe. They're such a fucking adorable family. Well, there you have it. It's practically as much as you'll see the finished product uploaded onto Quotev with shadowing and background and all that. But for now, this is what we got. This is Snow is Random. Sorry I didn't say a lot in this video. Again, I didn't have much to say. This is me just kind of drawing so that I'm outputting something and people aren't complaining, because people have been getting really, really mean lately, and so, yeah. But otherwise, this is Snow is Random, and I'll see you later. How about that?